Welcome to Neurovision's virtual in-service for the COVID-19 EMG monitoring and the treatment. Neurovision produces Cobra tubes in sizes 6, 7, and 8 millimeter inferior. These sizes are prominently displayed on the ends of the boxes. After anesthesia has opened the packet, the green and white needle electrodes will be set aside for the surgeon or the recipient to apply direct incubation. Neurovision strongly recommends using a glide scope, CMAC, or similar laryngeal scope to visualize the information for optimal electrode positioning at the propeller's muscles. Cobra's 73mm long recording surfaces provide ample leeway during positioning. The propeller's muscles should initially sit approximately mid-length on the center electrodes to account for tube extension or retraction during patient positioning. Neurovision strives to provide safe and reliable EMG monitoring throughout your procedure. If you have a question at any time, particularly before or during the procedure, please call our clinical support line at 866-815-6999. Select option 1. For less urgent questions, choose 2 instead to consult customer service. Clinical support is provided 24 hours a day, 365 days of the year. Thank you, and stay well.